President Trump tonight is in Finland, ahead of Monday's summit with the Russian President Vladimir Putin. Air Force One landed today near the capital city of Helsinki. The agenda for Monday's meeting isn't quite clear. President Trump says it is crucial to improving relations between Washington and Moscow. The summit comes days after the U.S. charged 12 Russian military intelligence officials for interfering in the 2016 presidential election.